Oh god. Okay. He must get the 7 crystals and beat Ganon. Okay. Take his back. Oh, oh. Wait. Wait. Where are we gonna start? I gotta double check a couple places. We're gonna start at Sanctuary. Sanctuary, sanctuary. Oh shit. Hold on a tick while I destroy everything. Now we can move. Oh, god damn it. Oops. I was like, what was down here? I don't remember. I remembered. Screw you, Zelda. I'm gonna kiss the priest. Why couldn't I lift that thing before? I swear to God, I tried. Alright, what's here? Okay. Remembered. Thank you. I don't trust this. Something's fishy around here. Still haven't found the shoes, which sucks. Okay, is this it? It is! The mirror! Which means that there's now new places for me to go. Yeah, the mirror allows me to get back and forth between the dark world. Let's go to Pikachu's house. Great news, everyone. Great news, everyone. Link can now travel to the dark world. Thought that would be something different. Needless to say, I was wrong. All right, we'll come back to it. South of Grove. I really need the shoes. Thank you.
What the hell? So I just heard more fireworks. What's in here? Oh, that. Get thee hence, Satan. Okay, I needed the hammer, because I can't actually finish anything with these guys so far. I need to find his friend, which I have not. I can't go anywhere here, because I need to open up that door. So, anyway. We're gonna actually... We're gonna go up north. There's a whole bunch of me trying to find my footing. Apologies. Alright, mountain cave.
Kisses.
Okay, so there's a couple things up here that we can probably get. At least I'm damn well hoping. I've been here already, haven't I? Yep. Chip, chip, true. I hate those fucking things. Yeah. I deserve that. Let's have another go. I can just, like, not block my way. Oh! This fucking rocks. There's a treasure. It's a bottle. Huh. Is that what that actually is, though? That's the main question here. Time to go to the dark world. Okay, so there's a lot of random stuff in here. I wrote a song, just one, on a guitar and threw it into the sky. It was my song. It could tame beasts and free minds. It flitters on the wind and lurks in our minds. It is a song of nature, of humanity and dreams and dreamers. The orc had a smile. Too bad for you, buddy. Goddamn sexual tyrannosaurus. Right, time to go back. Alright, it was actually a piece of heart. I don't have the book, right? No, I do not have the book. No hammer yet either. All right, looks like we're going here. Mind the fact that that actually ended up being like another actual full heart. All right, what do we think is in here? Okay. Just a basket, it's fine. Do I just go fight the boss? I actually went fucking straight for a second.
He's coming straight for us. It's a goddamn compass.
Alright, let's go get it.
Shit. I cannot. Interesting. Well, I know what we're doing. Does he have a whole bunch of eyes that I'm not used to seeing? I swear to God, I'm not used to him having eyes. Jesus Christ. It's not a hard boss, it's just unpredictable. All right.
Oh, I have that red potion. I forgot all about that. Damn it! I need a thing to change the bricks. There we go. I just realized I won't be able to do very much. Take your hits, jeez. Do dislike bosses that you can like fall out of combat with. No! My impotent rage. Get me. Come You know you want it.
No!
I need fucking steel boots. I really dislike these guys. Come on. Come get me, motherfucker. Yes! Oh, sweet, I got the map! Just what I wanted. There aren't even that many treasure chests in this whole dungeon. Wait, that orange, that's a treasure chest. Right? Oh, that's right, I actually have a door that I can go through. Like, can we be done now? Fucking bone-throwing motherfuckers. Awesome.
pretty sure there isn't anything else. Hold on a tick. There's still that fourth floor. All right, I'll go check it out. Fourth floor. And for whatever reason, it still has the boss chest still highlighted. Which isn't true. Leaving. Just use this to heal up. Then I will... this to leave. Yeah, we're done in here. Thanks, Dungeon! Let's go down here. Fairies. Really? The fucking dead end? Well, that's absolute shit. Should have gone down the other one. Down to the other one. Gotcha. dun, dun, dun.
Oh, that's right. We gotta get this bottle.
The magic cape is in Blind's hideout. I already got it.
Got ourselves a fairy. All right, I guess that kind of does it for Death Mountain for right now. You know what? No. You know what? Yes. I can't make up my fucking mind. Alright, we're going to Kakeroko Village. God damn it. I get nearly as many hearts in those grassy bits as I would think that I should. I can go this way. Really want to. I didn't even see that. All right, I want to come up here. Okay. They're basically in the Skull Woods then, I guess. It's kind of like a motherfucker red dungeon, but whatever. Guess we can knock it out of the way. God damn it, leave me alone, P. That was too much. Wait, no, no bees. Oh, God damn it. I'm missing something here. I basically just went to the fucking dead end part. Finally. Oops. Key. Okay. There's no fixing that right now. Oh, hi there, Master Hand. No! Thank you. Is it really just two treasures?
No! Fuck you.
It must just be two treasures that are actually, like, worth it. I don't remember shit about this dungeon. That's it. That's like literally all I can do. Oh no, I have a key. Go away, Master Hand. Nobody likes you. Should I take that back? I like Master Hand more than I like that guy. Oh shit. Hey, Master Hand, you can grab me now. But in reality, don't. I'd rather not. I don't like this dungeon. I really do not. Thanks. Put me where I think it puts me. Huh? Damn it. Think you can get me with your pits? I laugh at the things that you call pits. Yeah. I still need the big key, but that's good. That's progress. Jesus fucking Christ, leave me alone. I was gonna say, what the fuck you doing, man? I did the trick. I'm already soft and fluffy. Oh my god, I'm a Bidoof. Yes. I can probably get the map from the big chest. That seems like a waste. How are you supposed to get to that? Well, damn. Oh, I forgot. They think they're being tricky. Touch it. Damn it. I need I need magic. God damn it. Come on, give me magic. That's all I have to do.
Don't think I've been in here. Oh, sweet.
It's like literally no reason to come in here. It filled my magic. I guess I cannot complain. Should I use that? Here, just don't waste your magic this time. Through this room. Those are just something for those guys that get stuck on. Fuck. God damn it, I'm killing the fucking master hand. Make it stay away for just like, just a couple minutes. Thank God, I was just like, I don't actually have a key for this. Okay, we're gonna have to actually come back to this one, unfortunately. I'm out of time. I didn't realize it was so late when I started, but I'll be back soon to finish off where we started. But until then, see you guys later. Bye-bye.